welcome to the news. The news when? The 2nd of January 2014. Happy New Year! Oh, wait, it's not. Oh. We've got old newspapers.
Logo for Fernbeer. On show to the world.
Well, we need to go get new newspapers, don't we? we got new newspapers. Breaking news.
That's a property newspaper.
Look. That's a newspaper. Big caught on camera. Holy shit, he's not fake. I told you!
Who's not fake?
Smeagol! Smeagol's real! Yeah! Awfully lot like you.
No. Why do you look like me? It's me. I mean, Colin.
Oh, breaking news. Bank robbers caught because of a cap with bass on it. Idiots. That's a stupid sign. I mean, obviously, if you have a cap with a bass on it, that shows that you're a robber. Let's read further into this story. Yes. To Sarah Grounds, who is talking to the man right now. R.I.P.
Thank you, Madeline, for that encouragement.
So, where did your fish go? I ditched it, man. No. Made me like that criminal, yeah, the usual I was. So, tell me the whole story.
Well, I was one of two men. We made a series of robberies at that Delray Beach or whatever the fuck that is, and Boca and Ranton, something we wore, made us more memorable than we may have expected. During each robbery, we wore dark clothing and were armed with guns, but it was a dark colored cap with the
hood
of a gave us away. On October the 4th, myself and, I'm not gonna say his name, were arrested outside RCB Bank in Delray Beach, whatever the fuck there is. And we admitted to the officers that we were planning to rob a bank. We didn't want no trouble, we just wanted the fucking money, you know? Anyway, the police also found out that both cars used as a getaway vehicle were owned by myself and that dude. Police were on to us when an officer found the cap. The fish on it near Heather Lake subdivision in Boynton Beach. For fuck's sakes. I told him not to leave it there, but he fucking did it. I told him. Idiot.
Okay, I think.
I told him! See! Told him! I told him! I told him! We would have gotten with it!
Wasn't that fun? Well, I think we're up to date with the news. That's all today from...
Ah, yes, for the news on the Interweb.
Indeed. Oh my god, Sarah, stay up. I hope you enjoyed this episode of News of the Interweb. We'll be back with your stories soon. Okay, Sarah, it's okay. You're okay. Goodbye.